The relations between the two people and the two countries are always close. Last year, there were on average 4,000 people traveling back and forth between China and Britain every day.
两国海军的交往也不断深入。此次访问既是2001年以来中国海军舰艇编队的第四次访问，也是2015年以来中国海军护航舰艇编队的第二次访问。期间，英国军舰也八次。